Here we are painting the nutshell pram at the Long Island School of Wooden Boat Building. Rob's doing a great job. This is just the first primary coat. We'll be sanding it down, and then we will fill any epoxy holes if we need, any holes that need to be filled. And then we'll give it one more coat of primer, and then we'll start painting the boat. The transom and the bow will be left in mahogany. We'll put some spar varnish on that.